What's going on, YouTube? Rob from KY Constrictors and Exotics here. And today, not your typical ball python video, but I do have a snake for you. And I am going to be releasing a black rat snake just outside of my house, a little bit down the hill from my house. But even though this is the intro to my video, I had my daughter record an intro for this video, and I'm just gonna play it right here.
Guys, it's Lexi from KY Constrictors. So today we have an unexpected video. A friend of my dad's gave him a black rat snake that he thought that he captured in the wild that was like he thought was in, like, hurt or something. He gave it to my dad thinking he would want it. My dad made sure it was fed, which it finally ate today. My dad discovered that when he came home from work. My dad also made sure that he wasn't injured. He had no broke bones, nothing like slight injuries, like boo-boos or something like that. And today we're gonna release it. It's a very beautiful day, as I can show you right now. It's very beautiful. It's very hot outside, but it's also got a slight breeze, which makes it perfect. The sun isn't too hot, like it's not like burning us. Well, I'm a little burnt because I just got out of practice for band, but that doesn't really have anything to do with the weather. I forgot sunscreen, of course. But yeah, we're just gonna release this black rat snake near, like, outside in the woods. Yeah, my dad's gonna release this rat snake today. He's been fed, or she. It's a she, right? Well, we don't know. We haven't sexed it. I don't think my dad's gonna try. She's been a little moody since we got her. She keeps striking at the cage, but that's just perfectly normal. She's in a new environment. She doesn't know who we are, what the scent in the air is. So my dad's gonna release her because he thinks she's old enough that she could, like, she's old enough and she's been in the wild long enough to know what to do. Dad, say hi.
Hello.
Yeah. I thought I was gonna do the intro because he has so much to do before releasing this snake. Yeah, he said he's trying to find something, so what was I saying? Yeah. So my dad thinks she's like around 4 or 3 years old, and he thinks she is old enough to where she can be released out in the wild, to where she can survive out there. I will show you right now where we will be releasing her. It's not that far from our house, but then again, that's a good thing because she's a black snake, or he. We're not for sure about the sex. But it's just right on the lining of our wood, like of the woods back there. It's a big distance from the house. It doesn't look like that, but it really is. My dad thinks that the black snake will keep like copperheads, rattlesnakes away. So that me and my little sister and my mom, of course, don't get hurt. Oh, and our dog. We can't forget about her. She can't get hurt either. But, yeah. So, she's a pretty snake. She really is. I love the blackness of her. We have a Mexican black that looks just like her, and she's gorgeous. Well, I know I'm probably just blabbering on, so I'm just gonna end the intro and let my dad have the phone back. Peace. Here he comes.
Actually, he's a lot calmer than what he was.
Look, he's gonna let him go, Annie.
See? A long one, ain't
mm-hmm.
That's what we always just call a black snake, but that's a rat snake.
Yep, black rat.
What?
Yep, yeah, black rat snake.
Nice. He's pretty.
A lot of people get them confused with blue racers because of that belly.
Mm-hmm.
I tell you, you see all these bumps on him?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Those are scars from battles with rattlesnakes.
Oh my goodness. Look, he's going to go in the woods.
Right there's a definite bite from a rattlesnake right there.
Where'd he come from?
Tennessee.
Look, now maybe he can just have a peaceful life in the woods.
But I'd say that rattlesnake that bit him probably got ate by him.
Really?
Yep. Yeah, they eat them.
They aren't affected by the venom, are they?
There's another bite right there. He's doing a lot better than what he was.
Are there any more of them around here?
What, black rats?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yep. People call them cow suckers.
Pretty big,
huh? Oh yeah, they're good 6 to 8 foot.
I want to pet it.
Bet you don't.
I bet I do. But I don't want to pet it when it's going to bite me. Will it come back at me?
See how he's doing his jaws?
Yeah.
It's just a defensive throw.
Woo! His tail.
Actually, I ate one earlier. Right there it is in my hand. I feel it.
Did I waste it now?
You want to touch the tail?
Yeah.
See, I'll look at it.
It's okay if you look at it.
It's a male.
He'll kill all the bad stuff. Yeah. These snakes won't hurt you, but the snakes that he kills will. So he's actually a superhero.
He's a good snake. You gotta let him go.
See, yeah, he's following.
Yucky stuff.
Just a three.
Okay.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I've been recording.
I'm gonna watch him. We'll see where he goes.
Watch him come back at me.
Finding him. He didn't have any mites or anything.
That's good. It's really good.
Yeah.